Welcome on all to Stardew Valley, and let us continue. Oh, before we forget... Luck, regardless. Oh! And I gotta buy more trees out there. Chicken roost and start putting those things together. Because chickens are easy enough to get. It's the milk and cheese with the cow that are difficult. Don't have enough. The diamond one's taking a lot longer. Okay. Yeah, spring, I'm gonna have to do something about that. And on spring, summer, I'm gonna have to change up my plans a little. Probably the corn. Oh, before I forget, I gotta check the traveling salesman. Or saleswoman. And I really gotta put more of those tappers around here. Because that stuff is gonna sell like hotcakes. Yep, saleswoman's gone. Should've checked it yesterday when I had the chance, but oh well. Once a season, I guess. I wonder if there's a schedule for her showing up. And I gotta fix this up. Tomorrow's the day. Oh yeah, I need to check the tulips. We don't have many days left, so. Some of these guys, but I'm gonna have to wait. mom's birthday. Is that the guy in the Java place? I'll give him the turn up. Oh, he likes turnips. I gotta see what the Jar Jar Mart whatever is. Jar Jar Mart. Apparently, it's not as good. It's worth it to go with the hard work stuff. I need pomegranates. I'll try to save up for more and then... Hold on, let me see the... Flower Dance. 2,500 for the rare crow. 1,000 for... Yeah, okay. So I have a goal in mind. If I can get some much-needed cash now, I could save the 2,500, 3,500 for it. Gave him some... anything 100 below, I start with 105 because it doesn't have me dig around willy-nilly. Definitely gonna need to get the gold pickaxe at some point. Goody! I need to kill four of them, and I've got the place that's overrun with them. And a diamond. Nice. Very nice. Gold, let's be honest. If I can just forge that gold, and I can just not forge, melt it down and then make it into something. I need to check the quarry at some point. Yeah, I think tomorrow. Oh. The algae is good, but I don't need it right now. Seeds, on the other hand, will be perfect for what I need to do. I need to get an apricot tree. First things first. I've got plenty of this maple syrup to put the grass seeds in the ground. I got the horseradish. I can. Got plenty of that stuff. That'll be helpful. I want to put the grass someplace where I don't have to worry too much. I want to put the barn around here somewhere. Maybe around here. See how it works. Now, what else did I want to do? Oh yeah, get the trees. I need the pomegranates if they have it. I need to check the time. How much time do I have? And if I can, I can just melt all the gold I got, sell that, and boom, I've got the 1,300 I need. Or 3,500. Already got a pomegranate. I need an apple. Well, better get started on the stuff I need. It's the second one, but whatever. That means more pomegranate wine. Look at that. It's all going full tilt. Is all that wood. I need to clear out some more trees. Get the wood from that. What's this potato doing here? But that's beside the point. Okay, organized. What do I need to deal with? Got that. Got that. Yeah. Let's see. I gotta put the green beans in there. All right, stones are away. Wheat seeds I have to put away. Wheat seeds. Wheat flour. Can I put that in there? I wonder if I can make a honey wine. That would be interesting, wouldn't it? That plan is to get as much space as I can. Ooh, geode. Wonderful. I want to put a barn around here. Put a small orchard area right here. That should clear up a bit of it. Plenty of room and still some energy left. Tempting to put that in there, but I'm gonna put that in there. Thank you. No, I've had sap before, and it's not a good thing. Need more copper. Not much time left, so I'm gonna have to leave the seeds in there. Stones. What am I thinking? I have no idea what I'm thinking. What am I thinking about? I keep asking myself that, not you. Seriously, why won't you get the other one? There we go, finally. Yeah. Lots of wild honey. Lots of shrimp, cave carrots, cherries, garlic. Wait, don't I have that potato in there? I'll leave the melon because I need that for summer. Mushrooms and stuff like that can stay out here for the most part. I need those for the elixirs. Oh, speaking of mushrooms. Badger, 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 mushroom, mushroom. Oh, that was the good old days back in the early 2000s when the internet was just really taking off. And all the memes were especially going all viral without any kind of control. Oh. $3,880. Goody. Ah, the gold and the diamonds. Those were the best. Yes, and the marriage is today. We need to fit in with our community. But from the day forward, it's going to be my father's towns and events. We are that this is the 21st of the spring to unite Mark and Abigail in the bonds of marriage. One man, one woman. That's how marriage works. Well, let's get to it. Control seal, I know French your husband and wife. No priests? You may kiss. Oh. Look at those two. Well, that was beautiful. Life is gonna be difficult for now, but the future looks bright. Now, let's have some kids. That's the fun part. Perry here, I really want a plate of sashimi. Alright. Pickled cauliflower. Why am I getting lag? Ugh. this. Complete. Get it combined with other ingredients. Create a high complete breakfast. Hard work day. Complete breakfast. Nah, I'm fine with it. Angie's got swords. I mean, a girl with a sword. Wife. Pickled rhubarb. One of the sashimi peri. I wonder what he's going to use the extra room now for. Talk to Lewis. Yeah, I gotta get to him today. And go to Tomashiromo. It wasn't too much trouble. Apple tree. Who knows how long that's been there? What do I need now? Whatever that is. Oh yeah, rocks. Just rocks. I don't know why I'm not thinking that's nothing else but rocks. Thank you. need to find a diamond, and right quick. Got an iron bar. Fast enough. Come on, where is it? Where's a diamond when I need one? Thank you.